Because it's like, it's one of those things, yeah. How can you view yourself from the inside looking out? Because I know I'm a weird don as it is. So it's like, what do I look like? Is it the way I talk? Is it, oh, he's this big black dude? Is it, oh, he's this fat geezer? What's the summary? What's the first thing someone sees about me? Give a fuck about set. I'm a blood. I'm a grip. I'm a bitch. My bitch. We was yelling for that money. They can't hear me now. We're here. I'm gonna go again. Sipo is trying to be present. He's trying to smile because a smile is the key. He's trying to do smart stuff still. And I got people help me do that, and that's very fun.
So I came across Sipo through another artist that I managed called Afro Queen. And I'll be honest with you, I listened to it and I was like, I didn't get it, because it's not my like side of music. And then she's like, nah, sit with it. So I sat with it and I was like, yo, this kid's amazing. And reached out to her, had a meeting with her, and kind of took it from there. And like now we get everyone.
And God said, for a second, I'm looking for my mind. Cause losing you is easy, but loving you is hard sometimes.
And God said, .. in all caps. That's in all caps.
Yeah, this project, it started in like 2018. So I think it's kind of documented like transitioning from like working, uni, all those things, you know, responsibilities, relationships, having to be a lot more aware of your surroundings. That parallel both sides, where it's okay to be vulnerable, but we also have to recognize our identity as young men and the roles we want to play.
If it's not meant to be, you ready?
I believe art, when it comes down to its role in society, is very important in telling the state of what's going on in terms of what people believe, their ideals, etc., etc., at the time. I remember I spent like a whole like weekend in my bed just watching bare stuff in it. So I was like, oh shit, I might go to hell, you know? And I was like, alright, cool, I'll start going to church, shit. I'll get baptized. So I was all up in church, but I was like, I still want to make music in it. The last track on the project, Almost Lost, that kind of summarizes the reflection of the whole project in itself. I remember in college, I was going through a crazy time, like where I realized when I look back, I wasn't quite myself. And there's a lot of things I'd forgotten, especially spiritually.
Want to enjoy the actual experience of, you know, music, of playing instruments, of live music, of also bringing in, you know, some of my nerdy techie stuff and just, I guess, creating a different sound. Everything started off in my room and everything kind of finished in my room. It was complete to me, but it's just, you know, coming into the studio, trying new things, figuring out where we can push the sound a bit more. As much as I want this to, you know, transcend that space, this was a project I made in my room, in that vulnerable space.